On April 18, 2012, Clark died of a heart attack following a transurethral resection of the prostate, at St. John's Health Center and the Pacific Urology Institute in Santa Monica, California. Clark's family did not immediately decide on whether there would be a public memorial service, but stated there will be no funeral. Clark was cremated on April 20, and his ashes were scattered in the Pacific Ocean.